Club.
I've seen better matches. What do you think, Eddie?
The Sharks has won what was a really enjoyable game to call, Andrew. They took their time to assert their ascendancy against a team that just wouldn't quit. But in the end, they held on till the final siren and they walk away with the points.
Yes, that's the story of this one. On behalf of Eddie Hemmings, I'm Andrew Voss. Goodbye.
Hello, fantastic to have your company. It's another Rugby League decider. It's between Wakefield Trinity and the Cronulla Sharks. Andrew Voss here, and with me...
In the commentary box is Eddie Hemmings.
I can't wait for this. Both sides love to run the football, even from their own half. Neither team is afraid of taking risks and backing their own ability. Don't be surprised to see a try-scoring festival here. It's going to be a great advert for Rugby League.
And I can guarantee you that Eddie is excited. He's got the tie loosened. He's had a crumpet. He's had a cup of tea. He's ready. We're all ready. So, selectors are gone with a strong-looking side. He'll be looking to make his mark on this game, no doubt, with a quick pass. He's caught the napping. They're over. The crowd is stunned. They've breached the line and come up with points. They'll want to build on that, and he now has 22 in total.
The Sharks have scored a marvellous long-range try here, and the crowd are absolutely stunned by this play. The opposition had no answer in stopping that try.
An opportunity on the back of that to add another two. That's all straightforward there, that goal. The Sharks lead 6-0 here. Goes long. He finds open pasture.
Misses the tackle.
Finally taken down. There's metres to be made from dummy half. Running along the defence. Breaks through the defence. A snappy pass. Knocks him off his feet.
Two. And they keep going. He's held there.
Sidestep in open pasture now. Can they get to him? Explodes through the defence.
The footwork.
He's over. They're off to a very good start here, but want to continue putting the pressure on.
Well, the opposition's simply fallen asleep, Andrew. That's a second try conceded in almost as many minutes. The captain will have to get his troops together, get them focused here before it's too late.
He would kick these in his sleep. No problems there.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
Cronulla, lead by 12 here. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Darting along, and with a step, he gets away from the defence. Oh! He fends off another with space to run. I don't know whether they can get to him. We'll test them on the ground with a grubber kick. And the kick goes over the dead ball. Randall, he starts the play with a tap. Boom, chugga-lugga, gets the ball and runs. Surges forward in the tackle.
That's zero.
Overpowered in the two-man tackle. Two in the tackle. That does the job. Big numbers in defence.
Back to ten.
Caton Brown. Nice scoop from dummy half. Knock on.
Poor control of the football. The coach won't be happy.
Moylan.
One. Release. He's held there. Up now.
Miller. Bamboozles the defence with a step. Just galloping along. Wriggles free in the tackle. Offloaded.
He's over. Well, you give him a sniff and he'll eat the cake. It's a try.
The Cronulla Sutherland Sharks picking up try number three.
Another try scored here. They need to get their act
He could probably kick this with his heel. That's a goal.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
The Cronulla Sutherland Sharks lead by 18. Kicks long. The chaser's nowhere to be seen. Forced backward.
Move. Held.
Rayleigh darting from dummy half. Shoving his way through. Shoves another one off. This is easy. He's hard to tackle this bloke. That's a third player beat.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Tracy. Moylan. Right step. Oh, yeah, baby. They drive him back. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line. Shrugs off the tackle. That was easy. I don't think the crowd can believe that the visitors have scored. Rummy in. Showed some individual brilliance there. The Sharks now has four for the match.
I think I've seen this team perform better on the road this year. Maybe they should bulldoze their stadium and stay on the road.
They'll have the shot at goal still to come. Moylan is striking them well tonight. As the stat shows, he's nailed three from three. Easy kick for a man of his talent.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. Very pleased.
Cronulla lead by 24. The deep kick is the way to go. Out in the open space. Hey, twinkle toes. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Eventually taken to ground. Brayley senses a chance out of dummy half. He brushes off the tackle. That's strong. He breaks through the defense. He's got teammates there. Well, they are smoking. It's another try. The Sharks have had the try award. This should be easy points. Machine-like as he kicks that one.
Their little band of travelling supporters are enjoying this, and why wouldn't they?
Kicks long. Out in spaces. Keeps going. They finally wrap him up.
Police. He's held there.
Miller. Runs from dummy half. Force backwards. Spreads it wide.
Three. Backward main.
I like that. He's kept it alive. 40 out and called to play the ball. This is excellent attack. Fooling the defense with that step. Sprinting. Finally brought to ground.
No. Get up.
Just galloping along. Maybe this will work. He tries to chip. Able to stand at the tackle. Keeps it alive.
Guam.
Oh, nice work. Short pass. Driving him towards touch. Determined defect. They managed to survive. Nice step. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this play? They finally bring him down. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Referee calls held. Carrying defenders with him.
Three.
Driving forwards. That is strong. Front on defense. Ref says four. Wrapped up. No way through. Referee signifies fifth tackle. The punt. And back over the goal line he goes. Fending off the defense. They talked about this before the game, mixing it up in an early interchange.
An opportunity for this player to show he's worthy of the starting lineup.
Breakthrough! Say adios to another defender!
He's proving elusive.
Going as fast as he can. Someone had to make the tackle. They all failed.
Wow. Wow. This team has an amazing knack of scoring something from nothing. And this try was certainly no exception. I'm going to remember this try for a long, long time, Andrew.
I'd like to be as sure of winning the lottery as I am of him getting this kick. Nice kick.
The Sharks are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
The deep kick is the way to go. Just galloping along. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Shoves another one off. Clear through the defense. Look out.
They're closing in. Running and running.
He's got it down, Vossi. Surely the ref will give it.
So a simple kick from in front. Boylan. And looking at the stats, we see he's kicked six from six. That's all straightforward there, that goal.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
Goes long. Out in the open space. Mesmerises the defence with a step. He shrugs off enough through the line. Oh, he's through the line. That is explosive running. Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try and Cronulla's
chance to kick this. Keeps his record intact.
The Sharks are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Kicks long. Just galloping along, wading through the defence. Now he stretches his legs. That run should take it out of him. And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. He can kick this with his eyes closed. Boylan is kicking well in this match. And looking at the stats, we see he's landed 8 from 8. Just galloping along, and with a step, finally wrapped up.
Release, he's held there, let him go.
Miller goes himself.
Ball and all hands away, Hill.
Nice work, brushes off the defence.
Snappy pass,
Romian.
He's held there.
Just galloping along.
That's several four, hands off.
Maintaining their advantage in attack. Moylan looks for the one-pointer. Back underway with a tap.
He's held there. Zero tackle.
Real force in this defence.
Release. Hill.
With momentum, proving it. Handful. They've got a strong squad, so why not use the chair?
He'll be wanting to show the coach why he's worthy of starting off the bench, I think.
Three, back with me.
Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Out in the open space. Referee says held. Out of dummy half he goes. Just galloping along. Randall powers forward. It's a changeover. Out in the open space. Not sure who that one was for. That ball has been taken. Nice tackle.
Right, he's tackle one. Held there.
Spreads it wide. Nice defense there. Just galloping along.
He's held
40 meter line. Ashurst slips the pass. Plenty have been picked off.
Run.
And the pass has been picked off. They had them in a spot of trouble, but a little too eager there, and they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board. Rumian has a look and then runs from dummy half. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Knocks him off his feet.
He's tackle one.
He heads east. Inside their own 40.
That's your second.
Good tackle.
He's held there. Three hands away.
Gets his hands free and offloads. The defence can't put him down and the pass is away. standing. He surges forward.
Trying to shuffle that 13. That's tackle four.
Come on! He's got momentum. Still going.
He's held there. Held five.
There's the halftime hooter.
Chase!
This is a high kick.
Katoa.
Under the bomb and cool under pressure. Look at that. Rushes through the tackle. Finally taken down.
So the first half is over. Cronulla Sutherland have the lead at the break and would love to keep their opponents scoreless in the second half.
The home side are down at half-time, and after what we've seen in that first half, it's come as no surprise. Their commitment on defence was poor, their execution with the football was lousy. The coach will have plenty to say in that dressing room.
Yeah, a lot of hard work ahead, and we'll see if they're up to it in the second half.
Enjoyed the contest. Get ready. Here comes the second half. And stanza underway here. Eddie, look at him accelerate. Surges forward in the tackle.
One, release.
Charges at the defence. And the pass has been hijacked.
One, release. He's held there. Move it.
McInnes.
Out of dummy half.
White ball. Out of my way, he says. He's got support with the short ball. Tracy,
15 metres away, and he plays it.
Cronulla Sutherland are looking dangerous every time they get the ball.
Just galloping along. Delivering the short ball.
Rudolph.
Almost to the line. Still a couple of tackles left here.
He brushes off.
And he's over. Take a look at him.
Hold the phone, they're over again. The Sharks have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board. McKinnon. Toughest kick I've seen him line up, but still he takes his time. Hoyland, he is striking them well tonight. Want to land this to improve on his 9 from 9. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Running along. Fooling the defence with that step. Captured by the defence.
Right, he's taken one. Held.
McInnes looking to make ground out of dummy half.
That's his second. He's held there.
In open pasture now. I like that. He's kept it alive. Just short of the 40.
Oh, he fends off another.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Can he make it?
I think the crowd can believe that the visitors have scored.
Showed some individual brilliance there.
The Cronulla Sutherland Sharks. Kick them from here all day. It's a goal.
The little band of travelling supporters are enjoying this, and why wouldn't they?
Kicks long.
Along, brushes off the defence with ease, explodes through the defence. They finally bring him down.
That's one. Move!
Dummy half run here. He fends off one. He shrugs off another. They finally wrap him up.
It's long and wide with that pass. He's in the clear.
They've got numbers. Weaves his way through that tackle.
Makes some ground. Finds open pasture.
Graham, he just fends off the defence.
Clear through the defence. Katoa. Referee has called the play the ball. It's 15 metres away. They roll forward again.
Moylan.
Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there.
Finally wrapped up. Just short of the 10-metre line. Finds support. Nikoda. Inside the 10-metre line. They managed to hold on, and they'll get the changeover. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Classic tackle.
He's held there. Held. Two. Hands away.
He surges forward. Great strength.
Three. Hands off.
Hey, sir, that's a high tackle.
Lazy attempt that has crept up high. Looks like it clipped him on the chin.
To find the sideline. That ball is over the sideline.
Randall restarts play with a tap.
Right, he's tackle one.
Randall scoops it up and off he goes. Sprinting.
That's his second.
Down on the 40-meter line.
Jowett gobbles him up.
Three.
Chase.
He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle.
Pally. And with a step, he gets away from the defence.
That's key. Another careless tackle. And rightly so, the ref has given a warning to both captains. The next high tackle will be a send-off offence.
Decides to kick for the two-pointer. What a kick!
It had the height, it had the length. A belter of a kick.
Kicks long.
Clear the tarmac, he's coming through.
That's nice tackle there.
Move.
Get a fresh man in.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
And they've managed to get to the ball. Barnstorming run. Intercepted. Good play. He fends off one. Finally wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
Here's a run from dummy half.
Moylan. A snappy pass. Look out. Out of my way, he says.
That is a wonderful, wonderful try.
And the visitors are over.
Than this, but still taking plenty of time.
Moylan is kicking well in this match, and looking at the stats, we see he's landed 11 from 11. Successful with a kick.
The Sharks are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Goes long. The chaser's nowhere to be seen.
That's
one. Backwards.
He's held there.
Talakai senses a chance out of dummy half. Sprinting. He just keeps on going on that run. They call that a coach killer. He's lost it.
Very poor play from the home team. The coach will be absolutely furious.
Tracy.
Dude,
what are you doing? It's a knock on. Play on. Rumian. Spaces and they stop him right on the 20 meter line. Just galloping and look at hard to contain.
Hold the phone, he's got there. It's a try.
So focused as he lines his kick up.
Moylan, and the stats show he has landed 12 from 12.
Well, he's taken a coat of paint off the uprights, but he's got it.
A very good all-round performance so far. Still plenty of work to do here, though.
Kicks long.
Just galloping along. Bang! With a step!
With the amount of broken tackles tonight, I'd be checking their lockers for packs of butter.
Good skill. And offload. William. Goes himself. Breaks through. He shrugs off another defender. They chase. They look to scramble in defence.
We'll test them out with this rubber kick. Quick to get to the loop.
Knock, knock, who's there? It's a try!
Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try, and Cronulla Sutherland extend their lead.
Super try there, but with no disrespect to the...
running this one.
Nope, that's not the one. No goal.
Everyone loves attacking football. Everyone loves a try, but a solid defensive set wouldn't hurt, would it?
Kicks long. The chaser's nowhere to be seen.
Explodes through the tackle.
Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. Shoves off that tackle. Shrugs off another. Strapped out. Here is trouble. Intercept. And now... to play the ball 30 meters out.
Chase.
Two defenders driving to make the tackle.
Two hands away.
Gibson. Wrapped up.
Three.
No way
hands
through.
Away.
Come on. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. That's tackle four.
Get back. Look at me.
Come on.
Incredible try saver.
Hit the line. He's held there.
Looking to send his man through a hole. QB with a Gary Owen. He's got there, and they're possible. Right in front of the post, he could throw it over. And that, my friends, is a goal.
While entertaining for the spectators, it's missed tackles and errors like we've seen here that cause coaches to go bald.
Kicks long. Shows us his pace now. Classic tackle.
He's tackle one.
Wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
He's held there. Three. Hands off.
Kick with a pass. There's two in the tackle. Ref says four.
Held.
Let's see what they can come up with. Gets a kick away. He's well positioned to take that kick. Just galloping along. Nice work. Brushes off the defense.
That's an alarming amount of missed tackles tonight. It's like they're playing with the lights off.
And a dummy half he goes.
That's
wrapped up
second.
Finally. Right on the foot. Just galloping along.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates tonight. What a performance.
Wrapped up. No way through. Moylan fires out a pass. And the pass has been picked off. Has found the open spaces. Come on. Powers full. This is good. Miller.
Hill. Two. On the keep going.
Come on. 15 metres out now. Chase. Fafita. Powers forward. They continue to roll forward. Miller. Oh, that's a high tackle. Referee's right. He had to send him to the sin bin. Brief discussion out on the field, and they've decided to go for the 2 points. Folks, that's a goal.
Plenty for the coach to think about here. Outplayed at home and a lot of work to be done for the next match.
Decides the deep kick is the way to go.
He's held there. One. Release.
Come on. Chase, he finds the accelerator, superb tackle. QB, driving forwards, that is strong, unable to break through. Come on, his shadow can't keep up with him. Come on, driving forward. Pally picks up the ball, good tackle. I could have done better than that, it's a changeover. Williams runs from dummy half. Kato breaks through. Hey,
try. He makes it look easy. It's what he.
There's two to be had here with this. this conversion. What tremendous kick.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Out in the open space. That's a power play, that fin breaks through another tackle.
They're closing the gap. He's all on his own, but they're closing in fast.
I don't think the crowd can believe. They'll make light work of this. Hoyland has his radar dialed in. As is evident by his kicking stats, he now has the Sharks,
a Rugby League World Club champion.